like, they're pretty snazzy, not gonna lie.
So after a crazy time at the karaoke place and a relaxing time at the aquarium, we headed back to the Mercedes-Benz Stadium for a musical surprise. I'm waking up. Concert, we headed back to the stadium to see who would place in their event, and Jude won top 10 in the business management event. So we went to look somewhere to eat afterwards.
Jude Reese!
Wisconsin! Georgia, Jude Reese, North Carolina, Donna Horowitz, Georgia, Allison Holmes, Colorado, Nikhil Corey, Minnesota, Nilani Maharajwaran, Oregon, Riley Calderwood, North Carolina, Torin Robbie, Illinois.
Describe that food, Soza.
I can't.
You can't?
No, it's rated R.
It's beyond words?
Yes.
It's beyond words?
It's like, yeah. It's, yeah.
Yeah.
What type of quesadilla is it? Is it
gato? Okay, Brie.
This is probably the best quesadilla I've ever
had. Slice of margarita pizza.
Margarita pizza?
Salted caramel boba. It's so good.
Yo!
Pedro!
So after spending some time at the food hall and shopping around there, we headed back to the hotel to enjoy last night. We decided to play cards, play some music, play games like Spoon, and it was fun. And we found this teddy bear in one of the elevators that had a message in it saying that whoever found it could do whatever they want with it, they could keep it and stuff. So we took it back, we messed around with it. It was weird, but it was a fun night. Here's like a little clip of it.
For those that live too long, the friends of days gone by and scenes from their adventures live on in their memories. As such, I have no regrets in meeting you, friend. Should the day ever come that we are not together, continue to shine like gold in my memory.